From the past 2 days, I have been playing Hollow Knight a lot. What started as a "let's see what this game is all about and why are people so hyped about this game" turned into "holy shit, this game is amazing." Honestly, it has been very difficult to put the controller down and do something else. But I took a break and decided to cover a few videos explaining the tech behind the game. So this is going to be a part video of a much bigger series of videos, where I will be covering even more stuff related to Hollow Knight tech. In this first video, we are going to be looking at the death animation of the enemy Fangoon. This gas blowing monster, when killed, has a very cute balloon deflating effect. Although this looks simple, this is achieved by making the Fangoon follow a curvy path. And every time you kill one of them, you will see a slightly different version of the curve. The curve that is used here is called a spline. A spline is a curve that is defined by a few control points and the tangents of those points. When the points change, the curve changes too. There are a lot of different ways to make these splines, like a Bezier curve or a NURBS and etc. For our purpose, I will be using this free asset on Asset Store made by Sebastian Leg, which uses a Bezier curve formula to generate the splines. In this tool, you can move the points around and adjust the tangents to get a desirable curve. And then use the follower script to make the object follow the path. In our case, the Fangoon uses a helical path like this. Now, in order to give the randomness, we can make a few variations of these curves and save them. And when the death event is triggered, a random curve is selected and played. Well, that was quite simple, as we have a lot of tools readily available for this operation. Also, there are definitely a lot of ways to tackle this particular problem, but this is just my way of doing it. Anyways, if you like this video, do hit the subscribe button so that you can be notified on any further videos I put on this channel. Also, don't forget to like the video. So that's it in this video, and see you in the next video.